Good morning, my dear children. Welcome to math class. Children, today we'll discuss about chapter 10, that is mathematics in daily life. So in this chapter we'll discuss cost price and selling price, profit or loss, unitary method and mapping skills. So children, first of all discuss about cost price and selling price. Okay. Here you see Mr. Rishi, Fabian's father, an electrical appliances shop owner, bought a new model of television set for 60,000 from a company. Since it was very new to the market, he was able to sell it to a customer for 80,000 rupees. So Fabian's father's children cost price means he bought the electrical appliances, means he bought the television how much? 60,000, and sale how much? 80,000. So cost price is less than selling price. So here he get profit. So what is cost price, children? The money Mr. Rishi paid to buy the television set is called cost price. And the money Mr. Rishi received by selling that television set is called the selling price. Okay. So the extra amount received over the cost price is called the profit or gain. So here one formula is given, profit formula, selling price minus cost price. Okay, so selling price in short method we write SP and cost price we write CP. So profit equal to SP minus CP, selling price minus cost price. Like this, loss formula also be there, you see. Loss means here cost price is more than selling price. So cost price minus selling price means CP minus SP. So you remember the profit formula and loss formula. Okay. Then comes to example 1. Here children, CP means cost price is given how much? 8,000 rupees. And SP means selling price is 10,000 rupees. So here children you mark cost price is less than selling price. So it will be profit. So the question will be asked what? Find the profit. Very easy. Just you subtract SP minus CP. 10,000 minus 8,000 is 2,000. Then example 2 you see. If CP equal to 12,000 and SP equal to 10,000, find the loss. Loss how will get? Just you subtract selling price and cost price. So CP minus SP, that is 12,000 and 10,000, we get 2,000. Then comes to example 3. Tom bought a bicycle for 1850 rupees and 50 paisa. After some time he sold it for 1250 rupees 25 paisa. Is there a profit or loss? So first of all children, you check profit or loss. CP is more than SP or less than SP? Here bought means CP this much and sold means this much SP. Here you mark CP is more than SP. So here he get loss. How much? Just you subtract, then you get your answer. Then comes to example 4. Bunny bought a chain for 540 rupees 75 paisa and sold it for 610 rupees 25 paisa. Did she have a loss or a profit. Here question is asked, we have to find out loss or profit. So you have to mark CP and SP. Here CP is 540 and SP is 610. So obviously this one is profit. So profit equal to selling price and cost price. So like this children, you put the formula and find out your answer. Then comes to my practice time 1. One number is find the profit. Very easy. Profit means children SP minus CP. Profit means SP minus CP. Then you get your answer. Then two number find the loss. Loss means CP minus SP. Okay, put the formula and find out the answer. Then three number find the profit or loss and its amount in the following cases. Here children, you have to find out which one is profit and which one is loss. Suppose in first case you see this one, mixture grinder. Here CP is 5000 and SP is 6000. So easily we get profit. Okay, then here oven. Here cost price is 7500 and selling price is 5200. So here CP is less than SP. So here we get loss. So like this you find out. Then comes to phone number. Raj bought pens for 130 rupees a dozen. Children, here you have to remember dozen means 12. Okay, so 12 pen cost price is 130 and he sold it for 20 each. Means one pen selling price is 20, then 12 pen selling price is 20 multiplied 12, how much? 240. So cost price is 130 rupees and selling price is 240 rupees. So tell me, this is profit or loss? Yes, this one is profit because CP is less than SP. So how much? What was the profit? Profit is how much? Just you subtract 240 minus 130. 110. Okay? So this is your answer. Then comes to 5 number. James sold his piano for 40,000. He had bought the piano for 67,000. Find the loss incurred by James. Okay, here loss is asked. So put the formula and find out the answer. 6 number here loss and 7 number here profit or loss. Question asked. So children, you read the question properly and put the formula, then find out your answer. So children, my practice time 1 is your homework. You complete it at your home. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day.